In this class, we draw Croquis by using pen tool. So first I talk about pen tool. This tool is pen tool and keyboard shortcut is P. Adobe recently introduced a new pen tool for beginner and it's look very much similar to pen tool icon, and tool name is curvature tool. And by using this tool, you can create a path. I show you. So first I click on this and create a first point, and then click on the second point. If you click on the third point or just hover your mouse, so a curvature is created based on the point distance and position. If you want to create a sharp turn here, just double click on the last point and you can create a 90 degree angle on this point. So it's very useful. And if you want to create a smooth line, create point nearby. So you can control turn and smoothness also. So it's a very easy tool for beginner, but we use original pen tool to trace Croquis. So first I exit from this tool by pressing escape key and then delete this. So first I select this and then delete by pressing delete key. Now I select pen tool and right click on this tool and then click on this thick line and place this tool in the corner. Now I choose pen tool and create a path, and these tool for modify a path. So first I create a path, click on the first point, then click on the second point if you want to create a linear line. By pressing shift key you can create a straight line, and if you want to create a curvature, click and drag, a curvature is created in this way. If you want to create a sharp turn here, just click on the last point, single click, curvature is break now, and you can create a linear line by pressing shift key or without shift key. And if you want to create a curvature again, click and hold and then drag in the opposite direction. If you want to create a curvature in the left side, click and drag in the right side. Now I close this path by clicking on the start point. A circle appear. It indicates path is closed now. If you want to modify this path, you have to add some point on the path or delete some point. When you hover your mouse on the path, this icon automatically switch to add anchor point tool. Or if you hover your mouse on a point, this turn into delete anchor point tool. So first I add some point. When this plus icon appear, so I add 3 point here, and if you want to move outside, use direct selection tool, create a window selection and then click and drag outside. If you want to create a curvature on this point, choose convert anchor point tool, click and drag to create a curvature. So it's a simple process of using pen tool. So first I delete this path, deselect first and then select again and delete. I already placed a Croquis template on the artboard. So first I on the visibility for that layer and zoom little bit. First I draw legs. So I click on the pen tool and start from this first point. This line is straight till now and curvature start from here. So first I create a second point here and then click on the third point here because curvature is end at this point, and click and hold to create a curvature and follow this path, not move in the left or right side. Release your mouse and then create next point after ending this curve. So click and drag. Now we need a sharp turn on this point, so click on the last point. Now you can create a sharp turn, so click and drag, and same as I click on the last point, Now I create a long curve till this point. So click and drag. Okay. Then create a next point here. By pressing Alt key, you can switch to convert anchor point tool and change the length for this tangent. So I press Alt key, then click and drag this tangent point and change the curvature. Okay. Now I click on the last point to continue. Close this shape by clicking on the start point. So this leg is traced now. Same as I quickly trace this leg also. So I start from this point. Click and drag and match this with the tracing line. You need to some practice to speed up your work with the pen tool. Okay. Now I break shoes from legs. So first I create an intersecting line. Press escape key to exit. Same as I create a intersecting line here to divide this shoes from legs. Now I select leg with the intersecting line and then click on these three dots in the pathfinder tool and click on the divide tool. Okay. Now divide tool apply on the leg. Now right click and choose ungroup, and you can select individually and fill with different color. With these steps you can trace croquis. For time saving, I already traced this. I show you. First I off this layer and on this layer one by one, and first I draw here. And then body and these hands, legs, shoes. I divide these shoes from legs by using Pathfinder divide tool, dress, bow. It's a design element for this skirt or dress. And then face. In this face layer, I also copy this hand and paste and place, because in the layer order this hand on the top of this dress. This is a tracing order, and by using this order you can draw this croquis. In the next class we fill color.